Hello everyone, good morning. Myself C. Patel, and today I am going to discuss about the sieve analysis. So basically, sieve analysis is a gradation test to determine the particle size distribution of a coarse and fine aggregate. And this is a sample problem in which we have to calculate the percentage weight retained on each sieve as well as the cumulative weight percentage retained on each sieve, as well as percentage passing of aggregate through each sieve. So basically, this is the apparatus used for the sieve analysis, and we can see here there are a set of IS sieves. There are 7 sieves here, and each have different opening size. That is, the upper has the bigger opening and the lower has the smaller opening. Now, in the given question, the sizes of the sieve includes 10 mm, 4.75 mm, 2.36 mm, 1.18 mm, 600 micrometer, 300 micrometer, 150 micrometer, 750 micrometer, and the base is the pan. Okay, during the conduct of this experiment, these are the different weights that is retained on each sieve. For example, here we can say that these are the particles that is retained on the first sieve. Now, 2 gram, we have taken here the total mass of the sample is 1000 gram, and on the first sieve, that is of 10 mm size, the opening is maximum, okay. That is 2 gram has been retained on that particular sieve. Now in the next, that is 4.75 mm opening sieve, the weight of the fine aggregate retained is 12 gram. And similarly for 2.36 mm sieve, this is equal to 30 gram. And for 1.18 mm sieve, that is 32 gram. And rest you can see here. Now, in the sieve analysis, what we have to do is, first we have to measure the sample by using the balance, okay, and just put all the samples to the first sieve, and these all the sieves will be like that in that form, and we have to shake it, okay, in all direction with varying motion so that each particle gets sufficient time or sufficient chance to pass through the sieve if their size is smaller. Okay, now in this experiment, the total weight that has been retained on the 10 mm sieve is 2. Okay, the weight fraction of the sand passing through 10 mm sieve and retained on 4.75 mm sieve is 12. Similarly, the weight fraction of the aggregate passing through 4.75 mm sieve and get retained on 2.36 mm sieve is 30. Okay. Now these are the various amounts of the fine aggregate that had been retained on each sieve. For example, you can see here also, these are the particles that had been retained on each sieve. These are the particles retained on the first sieve, that is the bigger in size. Then these are the particles retained on the second sieve, third sieve, fourth sieve, like that. You can see here. As we go down, the particle size decreases. Okay. Because the sieve opening has decreased. Now, we have to first find the percentage weight retained on each sieve. That the first question is calculate the percentage weight retained on each sieve. Okay. So percentage weight retained on each sieve can be calculated by the weight retained on that particular sieve, that is for 10 mm, 2 gram is retained, divided by the total weight, that is 1000 gram, that is the weight of the sample that has been taken, into 100, because we want to find the percentage, and if you find it, then the value will be 0.2%. Similarly, for this, 12 divided by 1000 into 100, and this will give you 1.2%. Now, if you find the value of this, then it will be equal to 3.0%, 32.2%, 20.8%, 27.6%, 10.7%, 0.21%, and 0.22%. So these are the various percentage weight retained on each sieve. So that is the answer for the first problem. Now coming to the second one, that is, in this case we have to calculate the cumulative percentage weight retained on each sieve. So cumulated weight percentage retained on each sieve is calculated by adding the percentage weight on the preceding sieve to the succeeding sieve. So in this case, this is the first sieve, so there is no any preceding sieve, so this will be equal to 0.2. And for this sieve, we can add these two, that is, the preceding sieve is 0.2 and this is 1.2, then it will be equal to 1.4. So we have to add only this and this. And again for this, we have to add this and this, and it will give you 4.4. Again, we have to add these two to get the cumulative weight percentage retained, and it will give you 36.2. Again, if you add these two, then it will give you 57.4. Again, if you add two, okay, then we will get 85.0. Again, if you add these two, you will get 95.7. Now, if you add these two, we will get 0.2. That is 210 in this case. So this is 95, okay, 0.7. So this is 95. This is not correct. Here there is a mistake. This will be equal to 2.1 and this will be equal to 2.2. So this is mistake here. So this will be equal to 95.7 plus 2.1, that will be equal to 97.8. Now if you add these two, we will get 97.8, and these two will give you 100. So these are the various cumulative weight percentage retained on each sieve. So the weight percentage retained, cumulative weight percentage retained on 600 micron sieve is 57.4. For 300 micron is 85.0. So these are the various cumulative weight percent retained. So this is the solution for the second problem. Now we have to find next the percentage passing through each sieve. And the percentage passing through each sieve can be calculated by subtracting the cumulative weight percentage retained on each sieve from the 100. Okay, so if you subtract 100, that is 0.2 from 100, you will get 99.8. So 99.8% is the percentage passing from the 10 mm sieve. So 99.8% has been passed from the 10 mm sieve. Now, for the second case, we have to subtract 100 minus 1.4, that is, subtract 1 point from the 100, and we will get 98.6%. Similarly, for the third one, we will get 95.6%, fourth 63.4%, again 42.6%, 15%, 4.3%, 2.2% and that is 0%. And that's the end of this lecture. I hope you enjoyed, and kindly don't forget to subscribe. Thank you very much.